Hi, girlies.
My name is Layla, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. I've decided to do a day in the life because I know we're all so interested. I don't have time to like lose my train of thought. I want to leave in 3 minutes. I debated on doing like a day in the life vlog for a long time because I don't do anything. I don't have any extracurriculars. I don't have any hobbies. I just go to school and sit in my room all day. But we're gonna, we're gonna try today, see if anything exciting happens. I started cleaning my room yesterday, which I'm so proud of myself for. And I'm watching Gilmore Girls right now, season 4, episode 8. This is actually, I think, like the longest it's ever taken me to finish a show. I haven't really watched like the show since spring break, and it's already May, so I definitely need to step up my game. Okay, by some miracle, I made it to school, but I'm literally not even like fully ready. I have no chapstick. I don't even know if I have a chapstick in my backpack. I'm gonna quickly put on this necklace, and then I'm running out. Can I have like 2 minutes now? And I might run out of storage too. I literally bought storage after everyone was always texting me like, you know, you can buy more storage, right? So then I finally did it, and why am I still running out of storage? Like, I don't get it. Anyway, got a blast, but this isn't my school. Hi guys, I'm walking in class right now, or to class, my second hour, and I'm like, there's not really anybody out right now because I got out of class a little bit early because we were doing this thing where we dropped eggs in sociology, and so, but like, you have to have a certain amount of money. Anyway, it's this whole thing, but now people are coming, so I'm gonna go. It's very windy. History buddies.
Yes.
That's it. That's the tea. How was second hour? I can't hold this.
We did arms today, then we did the Texas bow, but like it wasn't that bad. It was really nice today, so yeah.
That's good. Oh yeah, it's
this
not
is a fit.
That hot. Oh yeah, give us a fit check. Very cute.
Chili's. These are from
JCPenney. Oh, what a steal. Those are cute. Oh, I got this necklace from Jocelyn. Very cute.
I have a matching one.
It's yes. Cute. And I don't know where my shirt's from, and my pants are from Hollister. Okay, guys, we're at the gas station. I left school, by the way. I didn't go to my fifth hour. Well, I left, like, before lunch. And I parked so far from the thing. And it's really embarrassing.
Great gifts at great prices. Save up to 70%. Get amazing deals.
I hate driving this area. It makes me so anxious. Oh, that's so problematic. That's so problematic. I almost just car crash caught on live. But oh my gosh, I almost just got into a car accident. Not really though.
Bitch, we swerving and we swerving.
Anyway, I'm home. That was my little drive with me, and I hate driving, and I almost got railed. Ooh, I almost got anyway, what was I gonna say? And I'm never getting gas ever again. That was so embarrassing.
Hey girlies, we're back in the room. Thought about vlogging during first hour because we were watching Modern Family, which is like funny, I don't know. And I was like, oh, like I could record like the fact that we're watching Modern Family, but then I got scared, so here's that. But yeah, Modern Family's pretty good. This is also another thing that I could have recorded, but we did an egg drop test, which was rigged. We got like this like mail packaging thing that's like you get an Amazon package, not in a box, but in a bag, something like that. It's literally the only thing we can buy. Lexi had a good idea to like fold it over itself, you know, so there was like kind of padding on all sides. I was like, honestly, this probably really isn't that bad. The crack when the egg hit the ground, it was actually really funny. Like, it was good. First hour is sociology. It's psychology / sociology, but we're in the sociology part right now. We finished psychology technically. That class is always really fun. I love Miss Beck. Everybody loves Miss Beck. Like, she's cool. I was gonna explain why I'm skipping fifth hour, but I don't really feel like it anymore, but it's not just for like funsies. I'm saving myself a lot of embarrassment, and I'm trying to keep my A.
We're still watching Gilmore Girls. It's been like an hour or something. We're leaving probably at like 2:40 to pick up my brother. I have to go because right after that we're going to the movies to watch Guardians of the Galaxy. I have this planner that I got a long time ago, and it has like really cute stuff in it. Like, it's super cute. They have this like that talks about zodiac signs and all that stuff. Black History Month. Each month is like a different topic. I like this quote. It says, "It shouldn't have to happen to you to matter to you." Like, okay, bars. Whoever said that, bars. Anyway, so I'm gonna make a to-do list for like the rest of this week / next week. Although I don't really have anything to do.
So I have this bucket hat, and it's my first bucket hat, and I've actually wanted a bucket hat. Why did I say it? Like, I was so excited about it. So I wanted a bucket hat for a really long time. This is the one that was chosen from Forever 21. Will I wear this often? No. But I've accomplished my goal of getting a bucket hat in my lifetime. I feel like this bucket hat isn't bucket hatting. It's too big, I think. I look like I'm going on some sort of safari. Anyway, I thought maybe I could wear it since like the pink butterflies and I have a pink butterfly necklace, like maybe it would match. It's giving like spirit week though. Next time they have safari day for like a football game or something, trust, I got this. I'm probably not gonna wear the bucket hat because I look ridiculous. Actually, it's kind of cute, but like, who wears a hat to the movies? So anyway, Noah said he said, "Can I get a hat like that?" So I'm wearing it. We're going to see Guardians of the Galaxy 3, and I'm the biggest Marvel fanatic here. Nobody else here likes Marvel. They don't know anything about it. I know all the lore. I saw all the movies. What are your go-to movie snacks? Dang, why is that so weird?
What do you think this movie's gonna be out of 10?
10.
You think it's gonna be a 10 out of 10?
I'm sorry.
Dang,
you really think you're gonna take a kid?
You'll tear him to pieces. It's gonna be 140 degrees Fahrenheit.
Anyway, everybody say out loud your opinions of the movie. Just give your rating or in like one favorite moment.
11.
Okay, 11 out of 10.
No, not really.
I was gonna say that's high.
Favorite scene was the hallway fight with
I liked all the
hallway fight scenes. 8.
It was the best.
But don't say too much because then you'll spoil it for my viewers.
Sorry.
Okay, but yes. Okay, go ahead, Mom.
No.
Okay, so like the end, like his poetic moment.
Yes.
Okay, yeah,
that
I got
made
you.
Me tear up.
Aw. No, I'm surprised I didn't cry. Okay, no, favorite moment. And what? Oh, Mom, what's your rating?
9 out of 10.
Okay.
All of it.
All of it was your favorite moment? Mm-hmm. Okay, what was your rating? Like, what out of 10? You predicted 10 out of 10, didn't meet your expectations.
22.
22 out of 10. Okay, Taylor Swift reference. But I'm feeling 22. My favorite part, I also like the hallway fight scene, and I liked when Nebula couldn't get in the car and he said, "Get in the effing car." Like, I just thought that was funny. You know what? No 10 out of 10 because there wasn't any Iron Man and there wasn't any Spider-Man. 9 out of 10 though.
Best part ever was the dude who was complaining about his sidekick the whole time. I thought he said something else.
The secondhand embarrassment was so bad. That was the worst part of the movie.
It seems like something I would do.
Okay, girls, we're back. So I am in my safari era. I'm gonna do my homework while I watch Endgame because I miss the Avengers a lot now. Also, I'm pretty sure my plan to stay home and still keep my A in fifth hour worked. Because I emailed my teacher, but yeah, I'm pretty sure my master plan worked. So, Alexa, played Mastermind by Taylor Swift. Telling you, I sat there with my mom and I said, "This is it, we've gotta pay for the extra storage." And I watched my mom do it. Why am I still getting the notification? What am I doing on my phone?
I know this is really random and I know the quality is so bad, but here's my thing. I keep running out of storage on my phone. I've tried so many times within the past like 30 minutes. I've been deleting TikTok drafts, deleting like camera roll stuff, and yeah, there's more I could be doing, but I'd have to like sit here for a minute and go through my phone and delete all this stuff, and I don't understand
why. So I don't feel like doing that. And all I wanted to do was talk about my Lego situation that I have going on over here. All I wanted to do was talk about my Legos, and I was having literally such a good evening and just like relaxed and peaceful. My phone has no storage, so I was like, okay, I have another camera. Is the quality gonna be completely different? Yeah, but like I can just use this camera. The battery's not in here. I thought the battery was in here. The battery's not in here. So I have no idea where the battery's at. And I can't turn it on without the battery. So that's a whole other situation that I'm gonna need to worry about at some point. I'm recording on my computer so that way I can talk to you guys about my Lego collection. I've had these Harry Potter Legos for a while. And I haven't used them. I started building it. But then, because I had it here in the corner of my room, and like there was one point where this whole shelf fell off. I've had cats run through here, I've had a little brother run through here. It's gotten really messed up, and I haven't bothered to fix it. So like this is one portion, and then I have this other one because I didn't learn my lesson. Afterwards, I went to Legoland. Oh, I just broke it, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna get more Harry Potter Legos. But this time I'm actually gonna build it. And this one I did build, but again, got crushed by some, I don't know, it got crushed. So I think I'm finally gonna, oh, there's Legos in here too, I'm pretty sure. Dang, there's a lot of Legos in here. I didn't mean to do that. I've had these Legos here, these are my emotional support Legos that I don't touch. And I just wanted to share this moment with someone. And so I'm sorry it's on this 1989 type quality, but you know, I'm tired of dealing with that storage thing. I am sick and tired of dealing with that storage thing. And so instead of doing my homework, well, I should do my homework actually. Well, first I'm gonna do my homework, and then I'm gonna clear out my storage. And then while I do that, I'm gonna watch Scream 6 because I've decided to watch Scream 6 instead of Avengers, and I might still watch Avengers. But I'm reading Great Expectations by Charles Dickens, and I haven't touched it in a while, so I need to get to that. So many things to do, but they're all like unimportant. Anyway, so yeah, that's it. And now I have this blank space. Wow, Taylor Swift reference again. Somebody's obsessed. Bye guys, I love you dearly. I wanted to rate Met Gala outfits. I really did. And I thought about making the Met Gala thing like its own video. But now I kind of don't want to make it its own video. And I don't even know if I can make it its own video because I don't have storage on my phone and I lost the battery to the camera. So I'm just going to end it here in this little corner of my room. On the floor. What have I become? Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this day in my life. We're so thrilled by the way that I live my life. I feel like this is like, it's not a good look. Like from far away, I feel like I look like a little girl who got into her mom's makeup. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.